It is great to have the Premier of Kuwait in our presence and in the Oval Office and White House. We've been together before, have a great relationship, and as allies, we've been working long and hard. We're being helped tremendously in the Gulf by the Emir and his representatives. We're trying to get things back with various states, and I think that's coming along nicely. We're going to be talking about that today with Qatar and some others. So we're going to be discussing that among many other things. The Emir Kuwait has purchased a tremendous amount of military equipment and other equipment, many 777s from Boeing, a lot of F-18s from us. We're going to be talking about additional orders and military orders. So I just want to say they've been a great partner. Kuwait has been a tremendous partner, and the relationship has never been stronger than it has been over the last number of months. And I just want to say it's a tremendous honor to have you in the Oval Office.